जीवरक्षकांचो प्रश्न हो किरकोळ प्रश्न आसा, तो प्रश्न सोडूं येता, मात ते नाका त्या मनशांकडे वचून आपले प्रश्न मांडटात. तांच्यांनी सरकारा कडेन येवपाक जाय. म्हजे कडेन आयल्यार हांव स्वता तांचे प्रश्न सरकारा कडेन मांडून सोडोवपाक शकता म्हण GTDCचो अध्यक्ष दयानंद चोपटे उलयला. आर डेस्कवा खातीर परवरच्यान गौतम शिरोडकार.
Life guard decision.
Because of the some of issue which is not that much minor, major, it's a minor issue. Only thing, they have to come and sit with particular person, responsible person. They are just roaming here and there, approaching some unwanted person. This is not good. If they come to me, I can take initiative, go with the same, with along with our tourism minister. It's a minor issue. But these people want to just roam here and there.
But is this affecting the tourists?
You see, my dear friend, there are many people are there. If you fail to solve their problem, then only they can decide. But they are not coming to us with their issue. What we can do for them? I am the chairman of the GTDC. Ask anyone. Almost 30 days now. How is they approach to me? Whose duty to come and see me? If minister is not doing anything, okay, I am there. I can convince my minister. I can convince my CM. Because I know, out of them, many of them are gone people. Gone boys are there. Our friends are there. So we are ready to help them, but they don't want to take the help.
So they have not yet approached the government or the...
My dear friend, see, approach the government concerned person if they are going to approach. Or honorable minister is the tourism minister. Or honorable CM is there. They come with their difficulties to them. Just to approach unwanted guy, they are going to solve their problem, nothing to worry about. For just for timing, such incidents are happening. But we have got our solution with them. If they came to us with their proposal, proper proposal, if they having their patience to listen to someone else, nothing difficult. For every problem, there is a solution.
So in this week, two people have lost their lives.
Not only in this week, yesterday in my constituency, two foreigners lost their lives.
So who should we blame for?
Oh, you see, first of all, we should not blame to anyone. I think you are asking this question to me. Of this particular question, answer is well known to you people. But you see, these things, these incidents happen not only this year. It remains continuing. And that is not because of this lifeguard and all these things. Mainly because of the way what they are drinking and going in the sea to sea. Main reason is that.